Hello to all my dear students. How are you? So our next five question is, what is oral pathology or define oral pathology? This is so long definition. So you have to remember only these three key sentences. First is, deals with the nature, identification and management of diseases. Second is, investigates the causes, processes and effects. Third key sentence is, research and diagnosis of diseases. So these are the key sentences. So what is oral pathology? It is a specialty of dentistry and discipline of pathology that deals with the nature, identification and management of diseases. Whenever patient come to your dental office, at that time a oral pathologist deals with the nature, identification and management of disease which is affecting the oral and maxillofacial regions. That means oral or maxillofacial region mein jo koi bhi disease hogi, उसके नेचर, उसको आइडेंटिफाई करना एंड मैनेजमेंट, इससे जो डेंटिस्ट डील करता है दैट इज ओरल पैथोलॉजिस्ट. सेकेंड इज, इट इज अ साइंस दैट इन्वेस्टिगेट्स द कॉजेस प्रोसेसेस एंड इफेक्ट ऑफ दीज डिजीजेस. सो ये एक तरह का साइंस है जो क्या इन्वेस्टिगेट करता है, कॉजेस. किसी भी ओरल एंड मैक्सिलोफेशियल रीजन में जो डिजीज है उसके क्या कॉजेस हैं, प्रोसेसेस क्या है उसकी और इफेक्ट्स, इन सभी को इन्वेस्टिगेट करना, ये होता है ओरल पैथोलॉजिस्ट का काम. एंड थर्ड की सेंटेंस इज, the practice of oral pathology includes research. So the third key sentence is research and diagnosis of disease. So oral pathologist kya karta hai, research and diagnosis. Its main work is diagnosis of disease, research karna kisi bhi disease ka, kaise hui, kaise process kiya usne, effect kya hai us disease ke, ko include the research and diagnosis of disease. वो भी किसके थ्रू रिसर्च करना, क्लिनिकल, रेडियोग्राफिकल, माइक्रोस्कोपिक, बायोकेमिकल एंड अदर एग्जामिनेशन. ये फाइव एग्जामिनेशन के थ्रू जो डेंटिस्ट रिसर्च और डायग्नोसिस करता है किसी भी डिजीज़ की, वो कहलाता है ओरल पैथोलॉजिस्ट. सो दिस इज़ द डेफिनेशन अकॉर्डिंग टू ADA, अमेरिकन डेंटल एसोसिएशन. सो नाउ द डेफिनेशन इज, ओरल पैथोलॉजी इज द specialty of dentistry and discipline of pathology that deals with the nature, identification and management of diseases affecting the oral and maxillofacial regions. It is a science that investigates the causes, processes and effects of these diseases. The practice of oral pathology includes research and diagnosis of diseases using clinical, radiographic, microscopic, biochemical or other examination. So it is a definition according to ADA, that is American Dental Association. You can memorize it with these three sentences. First is meaning, second is OICP, third is doctor, CM is robot. So now this definition is easy. So let's enjoy the dentistry. Bye bye. And for next 5 question, please watch next videos.